Hello, this is Christina Ridardi, Program Manager of our Online Sciences Portfolio. Our Program Director, Dr. Elissa Carney, our colleague Amanda Quang, and I oversee the Online Sciences Portfolio at UC Berkeley Extension. Thank you for attending our information session. During this presentation, I will share information about our online science courses, the advantages of taking online science courses, and how UC Berkeley Extension can help you achieve your educational goals. I encourage you to submit your questions at any point during this presentation, and note that some of your questions may be addressed in the content of this talk. Let's get started. First, I'll share some facts about STEM, that is, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. The U.S. Bureau of Labor and Statistics, or BLS, projects a 10.5 growth rate for all STEM occupations between 2020 and 2030. Similarly, BLS projects a 10.7 growth rate for all life science occupations in the same time frame, that is, 2020 to 2030. Over the past few years, both STEM and online learning have increased in popularity. Online learning is an effective way to gain valuable knowledge on most any topic. It also offers additional flexibility and accessibility to take classes that make sense for you and your needs. So, how can UC Berkeley Extension help you achieve your goals? When you enroll in a UC Berkeley Extension course, you are guaranteed a rigorous, professional, Berkeley-quality education. UC Berkeley Extension is the continuing education department of UC Berkeley, and we've been assisting students in reaching their professional goals since 1891. Currently, we offer more than 65 professional certificates and specialized programs, more than 2,000 classroom and online courses, and attract over 38,000 enrollments each year. We pride ourselves on academic excellence, and all of our courses and certificates are approved by the appropriate main campus department. UC Berkeley Extension offers online courses, three types to be exact. We have live online courses, which take place synchronously and on a traditional semester-based schedule, online fixed-date courses, which are self-paced within a concrete start and end date, and Start Anytime Online courses, which are Continuous Enrollment, or CE, are fully asynchronous, and are the focus of today's information session. Our Start Anytime Online Science courses allow students to study from anywhere in the world, on their own schedules. This means you can receive a Berkeley-quality education from the comfort of your home, no visa or application required. As we mentioned in the previous slide, our Start Anytime online courses are continuous enrollment, which means the course is open for enrollment at any time and starts at the time you register. Our online courses are delivered through the Canvas Learning Management System. Students work through course material independently and have ample opportunities for interaction with their instructors and other students. Our online science courses are useful as prerequisites for graduate programs and professional school. Some students take online science classes to boost their biology, chemistry, physics, and math GPA. Online science courses are also used to satisfy requirements for degrees already in progress. We even have students interested in professional development and personal enhancement who take our online science courses to explore new and exciting possibilities. At this time, we offer 26 exciting Start Anytime online science courses, and we are constantly expanding our portfolio to anticipate and match student and industry needs. On the slide, you'll see a full list of our Start Anytime online science courses. You'll also notice that some courses are in bold highlight. These are our most popular courses, including General Human Anatomy, Biochemistry, Immunology, Cell Biology, Medical Microbiology, Genetics, Pathophysiology, hematology, introduction to human physiology, and introduction to organic chemistry. Here are a few of our instructors who teach Start Anytime online science classes. Many of our instructors are also practitioners in the field and all have extensive expertise in the subjects they teach. Each Start Anytime online science course is taught by an instructor who plays an active role in helping students learn. Instructors grade assignments, provide live feedback to students, and are always available to answer questions. In fact, we encourage students to communicate with their instructors throughout their courses. Instructors are a valuable resource and are eager to help students on their academic and professional journeys. Speaking of communication with instructors, here is a brief message from Dr. Rachel Webster, who teaches our popular Start Anytime Online Medical Microbiology course.
Hi, I'm Dr. Webster, and I developed the online medical microbiology course for the UC Berkeley Extension. I've taught the course for a long time in the classroom, and I was really excited to adapt it to this new digital frontier. I really tried hard to bring the best of a traditional classroom while offering the convenience and flexibility of the online learning environment to help reach students who basically are just busy with life. With the Berkeley Extension online classes, you can enroll and start whenever works for you. You can complete the work at your own pace. And as an instructor, even though I'm not there in the same room with you, I'm really there to help guide you through the really challenging course material that you're going to find. So I love online teaching as it helps me build relationships with students from all over the world who are really driven and passionate and excited to learn. So check out the course offerings that UC Berkeley Extension has to offer. Hope to see you soon.
Are you ready to enroll? It's easy. Enrollment at UC Berkeley Extension is at will, and any interested adult may enroll in our courses. We do not have a formal application process, so when you are ready to enroll in a course, visit our website, add the course to your shopping cart, create or log into your student account, and proceed to checkout. Once your enrollment is complete, you will receive an email receipt and confirmation, and you are considered enrolled. After that, you should have access to your courses in Canvas within 24 hours. So if you log into Canvas right away and your courses do not appear on your dashboard, don't worry, they'll be there soon. As we just mentioned, all of our Start Anytime online science courses take place in Canvas. So you will need access to an internet-ready device such as a laptop computer and a reliable internet connection for class. Here is a quick preview of what a course may look like in Canvas, using medical microbiology as an example. The course begins with a brief introduction and note from the instructor. The margin, over here on the left, links to important items including the course syllabus and announcements, which all students should read thoroughly. Each course is organized into modules. By clicking on the modules section here, you can access a high-level breakdown of each module's contents. Next, this links to an assignments list. And finally, we have a grade summary. Now, let's sample a module. Each module is focused on a particular course topic and contains multiple components such as learning objectives, reading assignments, lecture videos, and other activities such as worksheets, discussion posts, quizzes, written or research assignments, etc. When you open a module, notice the order in which the different activities appear. For example, if a module begins with reading and is followed by lecture videos, assignments, and a discussion post, then complete the activities in this order. The reading will introduce you to the material, the lecture videos will build upon the topics, and then you'll apply your knowledge and ask questions in the discussion posts. In addition to modules, courses may also contain quizzes, midterm and final exams, or a final project. Altogether, the activities in the course give you opportunities to engage with the material, to interact with other students in the course, and to communicate with and ask questions of your instructor. Now let's talk a little bit about a couple of important policies, starting with completion. From the date of enrollment, students can begin their Start Anytime online science courses and complete within a minimum of 90 days and a maximum of 180 days. How you pace yourself in that time frame is up to you, and you can work through your course material on your own schedule, which gives you flexibility to manage other commitments. When planning your online science workflow, there are a couple of other important policies to remember. One, students may only submit assignments from one module at a time and must receive a grade on their current module's assignments before submitting assignments from the next one. Two, instructors have up to 7 days to return student submissions with a grade and feedback, and all assignments must be completed in sequential order. Three, again, students have a maximum of 180 days to complete the course, including the final exam. Once completed, instructors have 14 days to grade all final exams and submit a final course grade. So plan accordingly, and feel free to contact us if you have any questions or visit our website for additional information. Many students also have questions about our final exam policies. I'll provide an overview of our final exam policies here, but when you enroll in a Start Anytime online class, be sure to read the syllabus. Check any course announcements, and of course, ask your instructor for specific information about your course's final exam. Final exams or projects are timed. Students only have one attempt and may only take their final exam after they have completed and received grades for all coursework. For our Start Anytime online courses, students must earn at least a 70% on the final exam or the final project in order to pass the class and not earn a failing grade. The standard grading system for most courses is a letter grade. However, if you wish to request a pass/no-pass or not for credit, you must do so prior to the course end date and the final exam or final project due date. Please see the UC Berkeley Extension website for further information on this process. At this time, final exams are conducted online. So please ensure that you have a stable, wired internet connection when the time comes to take your final. Again, students should double-check the course syllabus, the announcement section in Canvas, and ask their instructors for any specific final exam-related information. Now that we've shared a little about our Start Anytime online science courses, let's learn what one of our Extension students has to say. Meet Laura Potter, who took advantage of individual science classes to meet medical school requirements. She says, "I chose to take UC Berkeley Extension courses because I was interested in the subjects, especially immunology and hematology, and because I wanted to strengthen my application for medical school." Laura confirms, "By the time I submitted my medical school application service, AMCAS application in 2019, I had been out of college for 5 years and my prerequisites were up to 9 years old. The addition of more recent coursework was a critical element of my application." Laura shares, "I wanted to curate my own mini post-baccalaureate program of clinically oriented, upper-level biological science courses that could build upon my undergraduate basic science foundations. I appreciated that at UC Berkeley Extension, I had the flexibility of designing my own educational path and choosing from a variety of such courses." Well, thank you for joining this session, and at this time, we will answer some frequently asked questions. Thank you for submitting your questions, many of which we've been able to answer during this presentation. The first question is, "I am a college student at a different university. Will my online science course transfer toward my degree in progress?" Many students take our courses and transfer them towards degrees in progress. Similarly, many institutions accept UC Berkeley Extension courses for credit, but we do not guarantee transferability. The best thing to do is to obtain a copy of the course syllabus and share it with your home university so they can determine if our course meets your university's specific requirements. And note that UC Berkeley Extension is accredited by WASC, and our courses are measured in semester units. Can I take online science courses to satisfy a prerequisite for graduate school? Many students take our online science courses for this exact purpose, and many graduate programs accept our courses as prerequisites. Acceptability, however, is always determined by the receiving institution. Similar to transfers, the best thing for students to do is obtain a copy of the syllabus and share it with their graduate schools of interest so they can review it and make a determination. The course description online lists prerequisites. Can I still take this course if I haven't taken the prerequisites? Prerequisites are a strong recommendation. They're intended to make sure students have the necessary prior knowledge to be successful in the course. Students should consult the course syllabus to decide whether they are adequately prepared for the course material. However, there is no need to send transcripts or verify your completion of any prerequisites. How can I get a copy of a course syllabus? Email us anytime at extension-science-online@berkeley.edu. This email address will also appear on the last slide of this presentation. I just enrolled. How do I access my course? Go to onlinelearning.berkeley.edu. And save this link because you will use it to access your online course. Once you're on the website, click the Forgot Password link, then enter your Extension student account number as the username and click Request Password. You will receive an email with instructions on setting up your account. You can also visit our website at extension.berkeley.edu. Click on Student Services and then Online Course Policies for more information on accessing Canvas. And remember, upon registration, it can take up to 24 hours for your course to appear in Canvas. How is a CE online course different from a fixed-date online course at UC Berkeley Extension? Fixed-date online courses have concrete start and end dates, but no live sessions. Students in fixed-date courses progress through material at their own pace, but within specified start and end dates. Start anytime online courses allow students to register and begin at their convenience, and students progress at their own pace as long as they complete within a minimum of 90 days for most courses and a maximum of 180 days. Please feel free to email us anytime if you have additional questions about our Start Anytime online science courses. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope to see you in class.